again. Here we go again. All right. A lot of people, they wonder why I come here, not zany and stupid. Why even bother, you know, sharing different writings, reading different stories that have inspired me? I ask myself that question all the time. I know I've said it before, but I do so many videos that
it's funny how times change.
It's no surprise people may forget. I believe, I don't even believe, I know what to speak of having faith. I know that we are all an endless field of consciousness. Yeah, can someone show me? I was talking to my brother on the phone today. And he was saying, what's wrong with this world, bro? And I said, man, I don't even know. And I'd be a hypocrite to sit here and give you some cookie cutter philosophy. I read all these religious books, spiritual books and stuff, magical grimoires, because that's just me. That's part of my makeup. Why should I pretend to be beyond what I'm about? Someone's a psychiatrist, someone's a psychologist, someone's a physician, someone's a geologist, someone's a chemist, someone's an architect, someone's a lawyer, someone's a cook, someone's a dancer, someone's a stripper, someone's a bum. Throughout it all, we're only one consciousness trying to make sense of all of this. So, I'm actually a bona fide Baba according to a lineage. Hey, it's my job description. And if any of you think I think myself better than any of you, then you obviously don't know me. You just don't know me. Do I make mistakes? Do I fall on my face? Do I stumble? Do I commit major fuck-ups? Sure. Don't you? I don't know. You tell me. You tell me. Don't you? Sometimes I feel like this song, The Blackest Crow. I want to say something right now. Yeah, like I don't always. But before any of you, I don't care who you are, start saying things about me like, oh, guess what he did? Oh, guess this about him. This is about him, and this is him, and he did this, and he did that. Just brand me the devil then, and be done with it. I'll even kick the devil's ass, or let him kick my ass, I don't care. I'll kick the phony Christ ass too. There's only one truth. I don't care. But that one truth cannot be labeled. So all these labels I talk about are just that, triggers, man, triggers. Triggers. Attempting to wake my ass up so I don't have to fall into this nightmare again when I leave this mortal coil, when I cast it, or when it is cast away from me. Because I myself did not bring me here. I don't know if any of you did. I don't know if any of you brought yourselves here. I know I didn't bring me here. Maybe I willed to come here, but it wasn't through my own agency. I swear I was prodded, tricked to come here. Call me crazy. Like that's a surprise. But I've had a glimpse, more than a glimpse, of that realm. And oh, how glorious that realm is. Am I delusional? So what if I am? Allow me to enjoy my delusions, please. Just as you enjoy yours. You watch CNN and you believe their depictions, all of their depictions, of what, why, who, or when. That day will turn tonight, right? There is a light, more invisible than the awesome, terrible darkness that surrounds us. I don't know, but I have to do what I do. I have to do what I do. I have to do what I do. True to my word, I read a bit of Crowley. Because that's just the series I'm on now. My spangles are purple and green. Purple, beyond purple. It is the light higher than eyesight. Ah, but there is a veil. That veil is black. It is the veil of the modest woman. It is the veil of sorrow and the pall of death. This is none of me. Woman, embrace your pride. But make sure that this pride comes from the beauty that dwells inside. Tear down that lying specter of the centuries. Veil not your vices. No, don't veil your vices. Don't veil your vices in virtuous words. These so-called vices are my service. Ye do well, and I will reward you here and in the hereafter. Why? For being true and genuine. Genuine, ha! That's a rapper, genuine. 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 True and genuine. Ha! Fear not, O prophet. these words are said. Thou shalt not be sorry. No, thou shalt not be sorry when these words are said. Not at all. Not at all. Not at all. Not at all. You are emphatically my chosen. And blessed are those whose eyes shall I look upon with gladness. But I will hide thee in a mask of sorrowful blues.
I believe it's time to go.
They that see thee shall fear.
Fear the devil.
They shall fear thou art fallen. Oh, Lucifer, how art thou fallen?
Me and the devil.
But I will lift you up. Nor shall they who cry aloud their folly that thou meanest naught avail, that you ain't worth shit. Thou shalt reveal it. Thou availest. You shall conquer. They, this they factor, are the slaves of because. Because. Why have to have a reason for being? They are not of me.
It must be that old evil spirit.
The stops. Stop this, stop that, as thou wilt. The letters? The letters? The numbers? Bah! Change them not in style or in value. Figure them out if that's what gets your fancy. Me? I rather feel and be chaotic styly. Thou shalt obtain the order and value of the English alphabet. Thou shalt find new symbols to attribute them unto. In other words, you don't have to be well-lettered in another language other than the language that you speak. If there's one thing I've learned from all my endless studies, is that when you translate a foreign term, no matter how arcane or mysterious it is usually revealed to be something very simple and something very logical. Huh? True mystery does not need to be contrived. True mystery is just the quintessence of eternity's being. You don't have to try to be mysterious. Otherwise, you are just full of mumbo jumbo, jack-off cream. This is my opinion. But I have a right to give my opinion. And so do you. But this is the thing, you see. So do I. You are you. And I am I. Come feel my egoic third eye. Bye-bye.